it is, a Corsair.
There he is.
Oh boy.
Look at that bugger. Scared a lot of those jets. Yeah, he'll be over here. He'll buzz this place. Once he gets oriented, just remember, he just checked out two days ago.
That's awesome, man.
Don't take any pictures of Brad until you get some good close-ups.
Can you see him at all?
Yep.
Too far away?
I got him on Zoom.
Are you close to him, huh?
Not extremely, but a lot closer than...
What do you buzz for you? Is that awesome?
Did we pick a D, huh?
Is that great?
You can continue a shoot, Glenn, if you want to.
He wasn't hauling like he...
Yeah, he is.
Excellent.
Here he's coming.
Reminds me of my kid.
Yeah, but he waved it. He waved about here. Did you see him waving? That's awesome.
Gliders and Thomas myself to find out. I'm a pretty poor family.
Did you tell me back tell those guys to screw the shovel?
Should be good.
Probably one of the more embarrassing things. I got a commission later on, direct commission, without having to go through because of my experience at 19. You look back at it.
Oh, I think.
But I met a couple of my teachers who were corporals on the streetcar, and I felt pretty funny.
Embarrassed,
yeah. You know, you look to your teachers with respect, and it's hopefully funny.
However, you said...
How much did you see back then?
64.
64, that's your
record. For you to have. He says,
good.
Yeah, he says because you can keep that for the Corsair or something. What was that? Plate book? The
manual on it?
Yeah, manual.
Well, we've been using that and made our checklist and all that.
Yeah.
It's a nice airplane. It's got the first major overhaul.
Oh, boy.
How fast were you going when you were at Zero?
You mean right through here?
Yeah.
Well, I think I was probably going right out here?
Yeah, I was close to it.
Oh, 160 knots,
50
knots.
Yeah, I know you weren't.
We were waiting for you to fly by going about 400 knots.
Yeah, you're going to go that fast. No, on the other runway, I think it's about 250.
Yeah. What's the top speed of that Corsair when you're flying by without it loaded?
It all depends on altitude.
Yeah.
380 maybe?
I would say full power. Miles an hour. I don't go by both miles. I have an hour. Say miles an hour, if you can get to a straight level out here, like today, 350 miles an hour, you're moving.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, that's moving.
Were you partially kind of holding back on the plane, though, because you don't want to really give her because it was restored or something?
No,
or?
I was staying inside of the pattern here, so I didn't cross the other runways.
Sure.
No, I was only running the manifold pressure, about 38 inches, 2100.
Yeah.
It was 47 inches, 2750.
Yeah. It must be a pleasure to fly this.
He likes his 51 better.
I'm starting to get to like this here. I've never flown one before other than this one.
Yeah, that's nice.
But it's fun. It's a docile airplane, as docile as any airplane can be, because if you don't push that wing through the air, they're dead weight.
Yeah.
No matter
that's right.
Whether it's airplane you only weighed 200 pounds or a ton.
Yeah.
It's off, but I had some flap on the feet. Stayed. Waved my wife down.
That's like the other guy that was out there too. Everybody's saying, I hope it comes again. And he's like,
Hey, you know, I've got to admit that I was a naval aviator, but I was a Marine, not a Navy guy.
I know.
Okay.
I know. Now there's a difference.
Our ranks are the same,
mm-hmm.
the Marines and the Army.
Mm-hmm.
Different from the Navy, of course. You know.
I never did figure the Navy ones out. You know, a captain. I was a captain during my career, and I always said that was the highest rank you could hold until I had friends.
A captain is like a chicken colonel. And captain rank of the Marines or the Army is like a full lieutenant in the Navy, two stripes.
That's the pay
two
that bars. Counts.
Yeah.
The pay that counts.
The bottom line.
Right.
Yeah.
Say,
right.
Awful name.
You could take one.
Yeah. Yeah.
Get in here. Get in here.
This is Paul Poberesny. He's a very famous pilot. Just flew the Corsair that we had on videotape earlier. This is incredible.
Okay, that's great. Let's get a still shot.
Come on,
okay, I'll frame it.
Wait, get over there.
Okay, Brad's awesome.
What do I do, Brad? Just hit the red button?
It's already going.
Yeah. Okay, let her go.
All we did is have a few shots of the floor.
that was beautiful. We just all enjoyed it so much. Not only us, but other people that are out there too.
Oh, good.
I just thought that was just one of the greatest things. Yeah. I feel like you're right there.
Okay,
get a still shot.